Your turn to shout at me now.
I am so sorry about Alex. You must understand, we're under so much pressure and we're both just worried about our little boy.
I don't know what else I can say. You've maxed out what your healthcare plan can cover.
Please, there must be other options. We've taken every hope we can.
Look, despite what you might think, I'm not the monster here. You have my sympathies, really, you do. I got kids too. What you're going through, I wouldn't wish on anyone, but I can't bend the rules. I'm sorry. I can't sign off on this.
Thank you. I am. You're doing really well. We're making good progress. Listen, I'll speak to you tomorrow. Doing really well. Each access point you trigger is breaking down a kind of barrier, is probably the easiest way to put it. Oh, incoming.
Morning. I hope you had a restful sleep. Breakfast is being served in our restaurant downstairs. I'll let the host know you're on your way. And please, enjoy your stay.
Did he sound a bit... No, it must be my mind playing tricks. Best get to the restaurant. If you keep going at this rate, so long as your mind's up to it, we'll have you out of here very soon. Still a few pieces of the puzzle missing on my end, but we'll get there, you and me.
Now there is someone I'm glad to see. The weather has taken a most surprising turn. Nonetheless, do make yourself comfortable in the restaurant.
Morning. Hope you enjoy your stay. Stay. A very good morning.
For morning.
Please mind your step. Mind the seems that Mr. Crow left. It's left in something of a hurry. Good morning. Your reserved table is
reserved table
is ready when you are. Is where you must sit. Is where recurring and enjoy.
Oh no.
Sit. Take your sit.
Something isn't right.
In his latest speech, Governor Crow made a surprising U-turn. Election promised the healthcare system, calling for his resignation.
The system is broken. Can't be fixed. Believe me, rotten from the ground up. That's what the last administration did to us. So it has to go. The government is not in the business of dictating what your health care can and cannot cover. This is the land of the free choice. Freedom to choose. And today, you will be free to choose any health care policy you want. It'll save billions. For you, for your children, same as anyone.
Critics have been quick to point out that the costs of the new plans the country have been forced to
can
undertake.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Are you... move to curb population figures.
Oh, you're moving again. Lost you for a second there. Look, I think we're running out of time. I need to get you out of here before someone figures out what I'm trying to achieve here. Get to the third floor, quick as you can. These barriers you're taking down, you might start to see some side effects, and more now as we get further into hacking the system for you. You might start to see traces of memory, and I promise you, it's perfectly normal, even if it seems anything but. Just stay focused. Whatever happens, don't let the truth stop you. You know the drill. Find something that just doesn't fit, that doesn't... What? That? Can't be right. The image he just scanned is one of the design documents for this place. It predates the hotel completely and it shouldn't be inside of it at all. If I'm reading this right, your next code must be back at the restaurant. If there's anything else you can see in front of you now, any modification whatsoever, remember it. Because there's nothing unusual on the version of the image that I can see other than the fact it's inside the hotel.
Thank you.
Welcome back, back again. Brunch.
Brunch.
It's excellent to see you again. I shall see to it. Coffee will be brought to you momentarily. Reserve table. Sit.
Sit.
Coffee.
Caffeine.
Stimulant.
Just please stay on course. The barriers you're disabling, they're what keep you stuck here, blocking your mind from what's real and what isn't. Think. Focus. Remember. You're here to find the next code, so find it before it's too late. Now, what did you see on the painting? Did it mark out a specific table, maybe? Think, did the marking on the painting indicate a specific table?
System is broken.
It's not the last thing.
It's broken. It can't be fixed.
What's the other option?
It's not a decision by
you. You will be freed today. You, your children, cast an office.
Hey, focus. I haven't got time for you to get distracted. The code, it has to be in the restaurant. Looks like you found a receipt, but the asset that I'm seeing here is blank. If that's true... Oh, shit. If that's true, make a mental note of whatever it is you can see and get the hell out of there before the whole simulation crashes. Please, you have to hurry. If the people I work for see the error messages that are flagging here, this is all over. Get to the third floor access point. Don't stop. Get to the third floor now. Please, I know this is confusing, but you mustn't stop. The code you saw, use it now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Test results are negative.
What does that mean?
It means we still can't be sure what's wrong with Robin. And in his current condition, we're running out of options.
What about, you mentioned an alternative. No, some sort of experimental treatments?
I did. If you recall, we explored that option, but can't proceed down that path. That type of treatment isn't covered on your plan.
But can't you... What was it you said? You can escalate the case, I thought.
I could. If any of Robin's tests came back positive, a case could be made. But without that, the odds of success are... I cannot redirect resources from other patients in your son's position whose tests are positive.
Cannot or will not?
I'm sorry. In this instance, they're one and the same.
So you get to decide if our son... If my son lives or dies...
It's not a decision I take lightly. And it's not final. We'll continue running tests and then...
What tests? What other tests could there be? What are you waiting for? Don't walk away from me. Dr. Wright. Dr. Wright!
Thank you.
I think that stabilizes the simulation for now. And oh, I can tell by your vitals you're starting to remember what happened to Robin. I'm so, so sorry you had to go through that. And what she did to you after. Nobody deserves that. And we will put this right, as much as any of this can be put right.
Thank you.
so sorry. You sleep. Ah, you're awake. Look, I don't have the right to keep these private things from you. No one does, but your memories need to return gradually. Otherwise, this hotel, this simulation that's keeping you prisoner, will collapse and you might lose your mind entirely. But I couldn't just leave you stranded in here. You didn't agree to this. Hang on.
Morning. You look as though you had a restless night. Perhaps some food might help. Breakfast is being served in our restaurant downstairs. I'll let the host know you're on your way. Enjoy your stay.
The cycle depends on your participation, otherwise it stops. You have to go to the restaurant. All this, it'll make sense soon, I promise.